हेलो स्टूडेंट, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन डूइंग स्टडी एट होम। वेलकम बैक टू आवर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस फ्रॉम एलपीएम पब्लिक स्कूल सिचुएटेड एट गोला बाजार गोरखपुर। दिस इज योर सब्जेक्ट टीचर ऑफ जीके, इट मीन्स जनरल नॉलेज। सो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई विल टीच यूनिट सेकेंड वर्ल्ड वीड, ओके, वर्ल्ड वाइड चैप्टर 9, हुज हु क्लोज रिलेशंस। ओके, सो विदाउट टाइम वेस्टिंग टेक आउट योर जीके बुक, इट मीन्स डिस्कवरी। चैप्टर 9, हुज हु क्लोज रिलेशन। ओके, क्लोज रिलेशन, द पेरेंट चाइल्ड रिलेशनशिप इज वन दैट nature's the physical, emotional and social development of the child. Okay, it is a unique bond that every child and parents can enjoy and nurture. This relationship lay the foundation for the child's responsibility. This relationship lay the foundation for the child's responsibility, life choice and overall behaviors. Okay, importance of close relations. So first one, to develop positive relationship. Children who have a healthy relationship with their parents are more likely to develop positive relationship with then people around them. To develop positive relationship. Children who have a healthy relationship with their parents are more likely to develop positive relationship with other people around them. Now next one, to regulate their emotions in a better way. They are better at regulation their emotions when faced with stress and difficult situation. They are better at regulation their emotions when faced with stress and difficult relationship. Now third one, to promote social and emotional development. Assure attachment with parent help promote and child's connective. Assure attachment with parents helps emotion help promote a child's connective emotional and social development. It also helps kids activity positive social behaviors. Okay, some examples of close relations. Do you know, students? Some examples of close relations. So first one, grandmother. First one, grandmother. Do you know, students? What is a grandmother? Grandmother, the mother of your father is called grandmother. The mother of your father is called grandmother. Is that clear? Now, second one, grandfather. The father of your father is called grandfather. After that, third one, maternal aunt. Do you know, students? So maternal aunt, the sister of your mother is called maternal aunt. Is that clear, students? Now next one, uncle. Do you know a student called your uncle? So the brother of your father, is called uncle. Is that clear? Maternal uncle. The brother of your mother is called maternal uncle. Mother is called maternal uncle. Is that clear, students? Now next one, parents. Do you know parents? The father and mother are called parents. Is that clear? Now next one, cousins. Do you know cousins, students? So the children's of your uncles are cousins. Is that clear? Aunt, the sister of your father is called aunt. Is that clear, students? Okay. So first one, filling the blanks with correct relations. My father's father is my. Do you know, students? My father's father is my grandfather. So write here number, spelling G R A N D, grand, F A T H E R, grandfather. My father's father is my grandfather. Spelling up grandfather, G R A N D, grand, F A T H E R, father, grandfather. Is that clear, student? Now second one, my father's mother is my grandmother. So write in spelling grandmother G R A N D grand M O T H E R grandmother. My father's mother is my grandmother. Spelling grandmother G R A N D grand M O T H E R mother grandmother. Is that clear? Now third one. My father and my brother are my father's and my father's and my brother are my. Do you know students? My father's and my brother are my parents. Spelling of parents. P A R E N T S parents. Spelling of parents. P A R E N T S parents. Is that clear? Now fourth one. My mother's sister is my mother's sister is my maternal aunt. M A T E R N A L maternal aunt. A U N T aunt. My mother's sister is my maternal aunt. Spelling of maternal aunt. M A T E R N A L maternal A U N T aunt. Okay. Now fifth one. My father's sister is my father's sister is my father's sister is my father's sister is my aunt. Spelling of aunt. A U N T aunt. A U N T aunt. My father's sister is my aunt. Spelling of aunt. A U and T on. Is that clear, student? Now sixth one. My uncle's daughter is my uncle's daughter is my cousin. Spelling of cousin. So right now C O U S I C O U S I N cousin. C O U S I N cousin. Spelling of cousin. C O U S I N cousin. My father's daughter is my cousin. Is that clear, students? Now seventh one. My father's brother is my father's brother is my uncle. U N C L E uncle. My father's brother is my uncle. Spelling of uncle. U N C L E uncle. Is that clear, students? Now eighth one. My mother's brother is my mother's brother is my maternal uncle. My mother's brother is my maternal uncle. Spelling of maternal. MATERNAL. Maternal uncle. 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 My mother's brother is my maternal uncle. Is that clear, students? So students, all the relationship and learn the spelling. So grandfathers, grandmother, parents, maternal aunt, cousin, maternal uncle and uncles. Learn all the spelling and complete your book. Fill it now. Okay, students. Thank you. Bye and take care.